We're here with Andy Delbora of Saints Peter and Paul. The Sabres just defeated John Carroll 13-10 for their second consecutive MIAA B Conference Championship. Andy had a big game, scored four times tonight. Talk about the pressure of repeating and what this team did to get here this year.
Pressure of repeating is tough. I mean, our class of juniors is just unbelievable. We've been playing together since we were 5 years old. Repeating's tough, but we did it. We knew we could. Losing to John Carroll twice wasn't easy, but third time's a charm.
Yeah, coming back today to beat them in the third game, and we were just talking in the semifinal game earlier this week, you guys were down 5 goals at halftime, and what's that say about your team? You can come back from a deficit like that to a good team like Hurley, and then come over here, and it was a close game. John Carroll made a really good push here at the end, but you guys basically led wire to wire.
Yeah, we have unbelievable heart, unbelievable talent. We never give up. Our coaches always preach, it's not over till it's over. So on Tuesday, we never gave up, came back. Tonight, we just came out strong, played till the end, and came out with a victory, second straight.
Well, you guys got a strong junior class, so there's maybe a three-peat in your future.
Yeah, can't three-peat without a repeat, so.
All right. Good. Well, congratulations, and go enjoy this with your teammates.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.